so happy that JR was our voice, really, really happy. And I thought it was my responsibility to come, really, to participate in that. And I appreciate him a lot.
Here in U.S., we use our freedom, and we are trying to amplify their voice and raise their voice. Try to affect the public opinion here so they can push the government and they can stop this regime.